'Twas the night before Christmas in this Yoper house, and nothing was stirring, not even our mouse. The rest of the family was all fast asleep, with visions of pasties delivered by Jeep. The Swampers was hung by the chimney with care, in hopes that St. Nicholas soon would be there. And in the far corner was lovely to see, the Bosch cans and cabbage that hung from the tree. Ma home from the mine, me out on parole, she was snuggled in bed, I was perched on the bowl. Then all of a sudden the house starts to shudder, some nuts on the roof and he broke the rain gutter. He jumps down the chimney and swears 'cause it's tight, as I hide behind beer cases way out of sight. He lands in the fireplace, scorching his hair on a busted up orange crate still burning in there. He climbs out of the fireplace and I take a look, he's just like they show him in my coloring book. With vodka glazed eyes and a stomach like bubble, a 5-day-old beard and there's soot on the stubble. His teeth when he smile look like Grandpa Swede's saw. He wears tennis shoes big as grizzly bear's paw. This old Yoper elf gives me nothing to fear, as he heads for the kitchen for cookies and beer. He kills off a six-pack, then belches and smirks, then reaches in a potato sack, ready to work. Now under the tree he is starting to set the most beautiful presents us Yopers can get. There's a new pasty-matic and a snowblower for mother, a steel chainsaw and some soppers for brother, some mud flaps and CB and new used weed whacker, a helmet and nightshirt that's a Green Bay Packer. He closes up the sack and he jumps back in the coals, and hollering, "Ouch!" up the chimney he rose. He grunted and groaned as he tossed out his bag, and cracked such a beer fart, I'm starting to gag. I must watch him leave, so I rushes outside. I looks up at the roof while in bushes I hide. And what does I see when I looks through the twigs? This rusty old car body, pulled by 8 pigs. Santy jump in and he give them all hell. "Let's go, all those pigs, don't just sit there and smell. On Mushy, on Limpy and Joe, and all of yous others, what names, I don't know. Fly over Negani, then turn to the right. We make Houghton Hancock before I get tight." Then I hear him exclaim with a cynical sneer, "Pulling at that Bosch sign, I run out of beer!"